Hey there, I'm Lusin. Welcome to my tutorial on how to overclock your GPU. It's incredibly easy and fast, and you'll be overclocking your graphics card in under a minute if you do this right. So step one, go to your overclock folder and run the GPU overclocker program. So Windows has a built-in overclocker, but few people know about it. Let me close this first. You can find it in the overclock folder by clicking the start button, C drive, Windows. Now scroll down to your overclock folder. There it is. Now click GPU. And here we are, the GPU overclocker program. Run it. Now this is a really lightweight program, so it should load really fast. Now I'll show you my graphics card info. Yep. Looks all good. Very accurate. Okay, so step two. Adjust your overclock settings. If you're not sure how high to set it, click Auto OC for a safe, stable overclock. For me, I'm gonna crank everything up to the max because that's how Lusin rolls. Core clock, max. Shader clock, memory clock. For fan control, you would definitely want to put this higher because overclocking will generate a lot more heat and this will make things nice and cooler. This will make your fans louder, no duh. The voltage I'll set to the max just to feed my overclock enough electricity. Click apply to save changes. A fair warning, overclocking will generate a lot more heat, so if you haven't changed the thermal paste for your GPU in a long time, it would be in your best interest to change it. I have a tutorial on that if you want to check it out. And now to the benchmarks. In conclusion guys, you can clearly see based on the benchmarks, overclocking your GPU does benefit your frame rate greatly. Always be wary because overclocking does void your warranty. Please like and subscribe to Lusin for more helpful tech videos and share this tutorial with anyone you know that needs more gaming performance. I'll see you next time guys, bye bye.